Good ball through. The Seawolves will leave three men back. They've got the lead. And the ball is played out. And now it'll be a free kick for Stony Brook. Dangerous spot. Less than 25 yards from goal. Almost.
Yeah, we'll have to just get on the wall right now. You know, the clock's running. You're not going to change it. You need the time.
Wapu saw his reaction there after the foul call.
Right.
Couldn't believe it. Also, unhappy that Stony Brook will get such a dangerous free kick out of this.
They had one earlier from this spot, Mike, and really couldn't take advantage of it.
It was Schlesinger who took it then.
Yes.
Looks like he'll be taking it again.
Seawolves
going for misdirection with Fernandez. He'll put the foot to
there it.
And finds the back of the net! Leonardo Fernandez, his seventh goal of the season, and that may be the one that clinches it for Stony Brook.
And as much as anything else, Mike, I think he used that wall as a screen. That was a perfectly placed free kick from about 20 yards out, 2 yards this side of the 18, and he found the top corner. That's impossible for a keeper to make a save on that.
UMBC trying to catch Stony Brook in the celebration. Just a beautiful shot, top left corner. And never a shot more gorgeous in the career of Leonardo Fernandez here, his freshman season at Stony Brook.